To make arch, select cube scale on y-axis. Apply scale with Ctrl A. Go to edit mode with tab A to select all and Shift D to duplicate. Select top faces, go to edge, bridge edge loops. Shortcut is Ctrl E. Increase the number of cuts and play with different options for different results. If you use the mouse to make changes, you can right-click to cancel the changes.